Hello?
Bloop bloop. You'd like to reserve a table to eat here. You'll also need to reserve your chair, your silverware, your food, your...
I thought I could look at the book. Nope. Oh my. Okay, let's save. The relaxing atmosphere of this hotel, it fills you with determination. Same as everything else. What is this thing? Welcome to MTT Resort, Hotland's biggest apartment building turn hotel. Whether you're here for a night or still live here, MTT Resort prides itself on a great stay. Just passing through? Nice. MTT Resort prides itself on being passed through. Okay, we got more characters. Potted plant.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be home tonight, I think there's some cold pizza in my treasure hoard you can heat up.
This elevator goes straight to the Capitol, but it stopped working. The hotel's doing its best to accommodate everybody stuck here. Can I take your... Me? I just like explaining things to passerby. Okay, that is her talking.
As a shrine, I'm outraged. Outraged.
And I'm pressing that by mistake. Welcome to MTT Brand Burger Emporium, home of the Glam Burger. Sparkle up your day. I'm sorry, huh? It's against the rules to talk to customers who haven't bought anything.
Why is this person trying to sell me something? This is hamburger restaurant. I'm just trying to survive.
Star Fade heals 14 hit points.
Glare Burger is 27.
Legendary Hero is 40 hit points attack sandwich attack up. Sorry, 40 hit points hero sandwich attack up in battle. Steak in the shape of Metaton's face. Heals 60 hit points. Don't ask, please. Okay, I don't have enough for that. I don't even have enough for the legendary hero. So I'm gonna leave everything right now. Of course. Wait. Oh, have a sparkular day. That's crazy. Let me try that again because I do want to talk to him. So if I can... Thanks, you have a fabulous day! Okay, I bought one, so can I talk to you now? What? Why do you keep trying to talk to me? I'll get in trouble if I get chummy with the customers. Sorry. So, I wanted to be an actor. Take it from me, little buddy. Life advice? I'm getting on in years, so let me give you some advice, little buddy. The faces on this one are funny. You've still got time. Don't live like me. I'm 19 years old and I've already wasted my entire life. Okay, romance advice? Listen, I like you, little buddy, so I'm gonna save you a lot of trouble. Never interact with attractive people. Unless you're one of them, they're just gonna take advantage of you. Like that time these two chicks asked me to sneak them some glam burgers. And I, naive teenager that I was, said yes to them. Bad idea. So I went out to the alley to see these two ladies and, you know, see what had happened next. Then my boss, saw me and asked me what I was doing. I was so startled, the hamburgers in my pockets tumbled out onto the ground. Not wanting to lose face, I scrambled to pick them up. But, as I was leaning over, the weight of the remaining hamburgers caused my pants to fall down. Then the girls laughed at me. Everyone calls me Burger Pants now. everyone. But you won't, will you, little buddy? Does he say anything different here? Okay, Metaton. When I first came to Hotland, it was my dream to work with Metaton. Well, be careful what you wish for, little buddy. Why is Metaton bad? God, have you even looked around? This place is a labyrinth of bad choices, and every time we try to change something for the better, he vetoes it and says, that's not how they do it on the surface. Oh, right. Humans are always eating hamburgers made of sequins and glue. Why else is MTT bad? Why do people find him so attractive? He's literally just a freaking rectangle. You know, one time, I bought one of those, kits online to, make yourself more rectangular. They don't work. Let's not talk about this. Your future. Future? What future? Nothing down here ever changes. I'll probably be trapped at the stupid job forever. But wait! There's one thing that keeps me going. If Asgore gets just one more soul, we'll finally get to the surface. It'll be a brand new world. There's gotta be a second chance out there for me. For everyone! So stay strong, little buddy. When I make it big, I'll keep you in mind. Alright, that's really why I bought that from him. To have all that conversation. Anytime, little buddy. Alright, what is this thing? There's an inscription on this fountain. Royal Memorial Fountain, built 20-something teen. Metaton added last week. Oops. Alright, so we got an elevator, and we got something this way. We got doors. Ooh-ah! Room service! Got my CT? No? Then? Yes? No, you don't. It's locked from the inside. Got my cinnamon bun? What happens if I give him the cinnamon bun? You flatten the cinnamon until it's paper thin. You slide it under the door. Huh? That's just the way I want. Here's a tip. You got 99 gold. Sweet! That guy's glooping all over the place and cleaning himself up. You hear shuffling. Seems like you could put something under the door. No put. Put. You put a hot dog in front of the door. A white paw shoots out from under the door. It tries to pull the hot dog into its room, but it keeps pressing down too hard, and the hot dog keeps spinning away. It finally succeeds. You hear the grinding of stone. A single hush puppy slides out from under the door. You got a hush puppy. ...65 hit points. This wonderful spell will stop a dog from casting magic. I have to keep that in mind. But you didn't have anything appealing. Let's talk to this gloopy guy. Seems busy. Guy's just a hand. Yes, we know. The elevator to the city is not working. Because of this incident, rooms are running at a special rate. 200 gold a room. Interested? No. Do let us know if you change your mind. Have a sparkler day. Yes, that'll be... I won't have a lot left. Oh. I've been here. It's here I want to try, even though it's not working. The elevator is in use. Okay. Oh, we can also go this way. The core is that way. Let's check down here first. There's a note here. Hey! Go up the creepy alleyway on the right for some great deals. Hmm. Okay. Creepy alleyway. Hey, check it out! Yeah, check it out! Burger pants, new. So, like, what's up? Oh, that guy from the store? Yuck, what a creep. Yeah, he's a creep. But he's kind of cute, too. Come on, Caddy. Don't you have any standards? Nope. Morgan Burger Pants. Okay, like, the annoying thing is, he'd be okay if he just treated us with some respect. But he just acts really weird. And then he acts like it's our fault he acts that way. Like, when we asked him to get those glam burgers, he dropped them and ran away before we could even say anything. We were, like, going to share them. Really? I wasn't. Caddy! About you two. I'm Braddy, and this is my best friend Caddy. Caddy, this is my best friend Braddy. Yeah. Same. About your wares. The stuff inside is, like, totally wicked it's expensive. But, like, this stuff we found is, like, totally wicked cheap. You should, like, totally wicked buy all of it. I mean, like, where does anyone get guns or food or... We found it in the garbage. It's good garbage. It's, like, really good garbage. Where do we get the garbage? Like, the garbage store, duh. Waterfall, mostly. I found a gun in the dumpster. About Metaton. Oh my god, Metaton. He's like my robot husband. Actually, he's like my robot husband. I think we're like both going to marry him. We're both like already married to him. He just like doesn't know it yet. So, like, Dr. Alphys built Metaton, right? That's, like, what they tell you. But, like, Metaton always acts like being built was his idea somehow. And even right after he was built, he acted like Alphys was an old friend. But they're, like, not friends anymore. Not friends anymore. Yeah, unlike me and Braddy. Best friends forever. Old? About Alphys. Oh my god, Alphys! She used to live on our street. She was like a big sister. I mean, like, if your big sister takes you on trips to the dump, she showed us the coolest places to find trash. She was always collecting these weird cartoons. Then she became the royal scientist. Yeah, we haven't seen her in forever. So Alphys has always, like, thought Alsgore is a super cutie. So, like, I'm pretty sure she made Metaton to, like, totally impress him. A robot with a soul that's, like, super relevant to his hobbies. So after seeing Metaton, Asgore asked her to do all this science stuff for him. But nobody's, like, seen anything from her yet. Or her at all. She must, like, just stay in her lab all day. Like, live a little girl. Yeah, like us. Asgore. Oh my god, he's a total goober. He's a big fuzzy goofball. Like, I love that guy. He's like so nice. God, we're like so hyped for the destruction of humanity. Okay. I guess we can't sell things. Thanks, but we like don't really need anything. Oh my god, can you go get us some glam burgers? We don't really need anything. Wait, I'll pay you 1,000 gold if you get Metaton to autograph my butt. Alright, what do you have? Junk food? Heals 17 hit points, has a big bite out of it. Empty gun? Can't afford. 12 attack. Bullets not included. Do we need bullets for it? Yeah, I can afford. Cowboy hat? 12 defense, plus 1 attack up when worn. Mystery key. Probably to someone's house, lol. You should buy all our stuff. Well, the only thing I can afford is the junk food, and it's not that great. Like, later and stuff. See you later. That's funny. Anything about this? No. Say leave that note there. It's so funny. It's just a regular wall. Now, can we talk to this guy about these girls? Help him out? Of course, you have to buy something of him from him first, right? What can I do for you, little buddy? Brad and Kathy knew. The girls were talking about me? They say I should stop acting like they owe me. And if I want to be friends with them, I should just, try to see things from their perspective? Wow. Poor naive little buddy. They've brainwashed you. Friendship is just a hot person's way of making you their slave. So, what time would they want to hang out? I don't know if that's something I can just... if now I can ask them when they want to hang out. B-Pants Hangout. Oh, yeah, he should come look for junk with us. But, like, if we let him hang out with us, I just worry it'll be really super fun. That was not what I was gonna say. But I was close, right? That kind of guy... well, that kind of guy. You hang out with him once, then he wants to hang out all the time. But don't you feel bad for him, Braddy? Poor Burger Pants. Think about how cool we are compared to him. We'd be saving his life with our friendship. His life, Braddy. So? Think of all the glam burgers he could get for us. So is he free after work? I don't know why this always says old. It is old. We go back to him again. Ooh. Caddy's invitation. They want to hang out after work? Ha! Ha ha ha. Yes, I won't let you down. Little buddy, thank you. You've brought a tear to the eye of this old man. So, where do they want to go? They want to hang out at the garbage dump. Well, nowhere to go but up, right, little buddy? I'm not sure if I go back and tell them he agrees. How many times this can go back and forth? Nope. Okay. We're done. Now, what's interesting... mm-hmm. should get experience for all that. There's this way, which is to the core. And then there's this elevator. That guy's face is still stuck like that. I'm on 3. Alright, so we can't go any further. Who's that? It's two figures. Huh? Who are they? Nobody else is supposed to be here. Oh well. We can't worry about that now. Oh no. Ready? This is it. Take the elevator up to the top of the core. Cool song. Hey, aren't you gonna use the elevator? I guess you can go this way. There wasn't a huge pit in the way. Are these pictures or anything I can look at? No. Hey, why don't you try to use the elevator first? Well, watch out! Magic pops out of its hat. Stare, talk, or clear mind. Attack 29, defense 24. This magical mercenary only says magic words. Abracadabra. Magic does a mysterious jig. Stare. Chaser orb, corner orb. The unrelenting chaser orb was weakened by your glare. Tinkle, tinkle, hoy. Ah! Aye! Oh my. Magic whispers arcane swear words. At the corner orb. The intimidated corner orb was weakened by your glare. Please and thank you. Those magic words, I get it. Oh crap. Magic's orbs are incapacitated. Oh, I can. That was close. But why are there so many monsters here? I mean, it's no problem, right? We've just got to keep heading forward. What's through there? Looks like you can't proceed until you hit the switch. But those lasers will activate when you do. Looks like they'll come in this order. Orange, orange, blue. Got it? Move until the third one. Or do I just want to go to the elevator? Orange, orange, blue. Oh my god, are you hurt? I'm so sorry, I gave you the wrong order. Everything's going to be fine, okay? Well, let's just keep heading to the right. A crossroads, try heading to the right. Wait, no, I think you should head up. Night-night blocks the way. Sing or talk. Attack and defense of both 36. This Megaton mercenary wields the Good Morning Star. Farewell. Ah! Night-night smashes her Morning Star. Sing? You sing an old lullaby. Night-night starts to look sleepy. Good night. Oh man. Keep singing. Night Night closes its eyes a bit. Close your eyes. I don't like this one. Oh, I meant to hit sing, damn it. You. Night Night falls asleep. Night Night is snoring. Yay. Sorry, I thought that. Let's try the right path instead. Can I do anything with these things? No. More lasers. Okay. I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers and let you through. They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay, I have this under control. I'm going to turn off the power for the whole node, and you can walk across. Okay, go. Oh, wait, stop. Oh, the power, it's turning itself back on. Damn it, this isn't supposed to. I'm gonna turn it off again. It turns off, move a little, and then stop. Okay? You won't get hurt. Cool. Did it. See? I've got everything under control. Everything is under control. Okay, you should... I don't know. This doesn't look like my map at all. I'm sorry, I have to go. The air is filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination. Okay, guys, thanks so much for watching. Gonna cut it short here. I'm still not sure if I should be going this way or go to the elevator up to the core. Maybe it doesn't work after all. I'm not sure. Thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. And enduring, grow strong.